I'm just wondering what you people think. Why is it that iTunes has an I before it, and then there's iPod and iPhone? And why does it all have an I before it if it's made by Apple? So what do you think? Why didn't they put an A for Apple before iPhone, iTunes, iPods, iPads?